hurricane force winds haven't even arrived in Richmond, and yet this is what we're seeing. Toppled trees like this large one right on top of this house. If you look over here, it looks like it snapped right off of this large tree like a twig. We are reporting from the 5,000 block of New Kent Road in Westover Hills. We're going to have a lot more about this house and other damage in the area later on in the newscast. Angela Pellerano, CBS 6 News.